Where police are searching for this woman who they say stabbed a nurse outside of Morton Hospital. The attack happened around 1:15 Tuesday when investigators say the woman walked up behind the nurse and stabbed her several times. Police are calling this an unprovoked attack. They have not released the condition of the nurse. We do have a crew headed to Taunton. We will update this story as we learn more.